My dad says the nice people at Phenotrans made a drug called Zombrex. If someone is bitten by a zombie, they take Zombrex once a day. Then they stay a person instead of becoming a scary monster.
Jesus, Chase, no.
We want the drama. We got to get the needles.
Hey, I thought you injected him.
I did.
There's no need to panic.
Hey, watch the road.
Look out!
What advice do you have for those trapped in the quarantine zone?
You're basically f***ed.
That's great. How bad will it get?
Am I the only one who knows about zombies around here?